Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I believe we're in part 14. Let's get shit cracking. Hey, I thought I did this already. Oh god, it's real now. Okay. Real chess. Uh-oh. Doesn't work. Shit, okay. Uh-oh. No, I want to do it. Give it back.
A reflection sometimes exposes more reality than the object it echoes.
Wait, did I go the wrong way? What am I doing? No, I need to go this way. Let me play chess! No, I think I fucked it up. Okay, well, sorry guys, no chess. That makes me sad. I'm gonna go this way first. Okay, that's a wall. Let's walk into a wall. Fantastic. Made that. Last Let's Play I did, I had the fan going, and all you heard was so I'm not doing that this time, but in return, I am sweating my balls off, so you're dead. That is really loud, oh my god. Something in my eye. Slam, hobby horse. All this, and that, and these. All the teeth are mine. I should really think about upgrading something, though. Fuck. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna like this. Okay, well, that definitely could have been worse. Why am I looking up? What the hell? Oh my god. Ow. Dick. Ow! Double dick! You. What, you're too good for that? Yeah, fuck you. Ow, hit me again. Don't much care for you, sir. Ask you to die soon. Batter up. Okay, we're good. But I see you. Okay, well, not a fan of tea, obviously. I, however, need those. Okay. Sweet sauce. We are on a roll right now. Things. Where are you? I hear you. Don't play games, snout. Where's that? Where is that? Boom. Okay. Yes, now I have to wait and go back. All this for a tooth? Are you kidding me? Oh, multiple teeth. Okay. What is in my eye? Jesus, Jebediah. Oh, God, no, don't fall. I did that for the lulz. There is no rhyme or reason. Hey, what's down here? What is the... Is there a purpose? I am curious. That didn't work. Dagnabbit. I am bad at this. Okay. Ah, there's the lever. What, that raises the gate, right? Yeah, okay. While I'm up, is there anything around here? No? Okay. Oh, I played this game already. Oh, god dig it, there's the frickin' snout. Now, what did that do? Down there, but I kind of have to now. Hobby horse! And I get to do this again, so... What? It didn't do the thing. I don't play games. I suck at games. No. Aw, I suck so many dong duels. There are so many people yelling at me right now because of this. Okay, we're good to go. Where does this go?
Only a few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do. Some don't ever want to.
Fair enough. Ooh, do I get to play chess again? I do. Maybe I can actually do it right this time. Okay, so... Oh, you're a... But you still shank me! There we go. Success. I are good chess player. It's kind of like Harry Potter, isn't it? I want this tooth. Call me the tooth furry. Okay, maybe not furry. Maybe fairy. Let's go with that one. Ooh, cutscene. Who dare?
Lizzie hated locked rooms. Her room was further from the fire than mine. Smoke could not have killed her. She never locked her door. And besides, she knew another way out of the house. Out of the window. Someone incapacitated or killed Lizzie. Then locked her door, then took the lamp downstairs and started the fire to cover up their crime. Their plan was to kill us all.
Well, from what Ellis is pointing towards, it looks like the therapist is the killer. Don't call me on that because I don't know. I've actually never made it this far in the game before. Nice cup of Pepsi. Okay, where we go? There's a snout. I can hear it. I can hear snout, but I can't see snout. Ah, ha ha, I found you. How are you? Ooh, there's a basket and it's gonna be mine. Hobby horse! Sweet giblets. Oh, what the fuck are you?
Confront what frightens or offends you. Reckless or insulting talk should never go unchallenged.
Ooh, I want this. Shout out to my mad hopscotch skills. Oh my god, I almost killed myself. Give me the gold bottle. Alice, you son of a bitch. Is that Navi? When the hell did I get a pixie? Oh, I guess I went ahead and launched before, didn't it? Thanks for that. This looks like a place where son of a bitch. It's gonna get real, isn't it? I don't want to. Dag drizzle, dag nabbit. Memory though, I need that. Damn it. Okay, that's not a ledge I can stand on, apparently. Lesson learned. Dang, drizzle. Where does go? I guess I just... Yep, okay, I'm dumb. But is that all I do? I just get the teeth? Really? Gotta be something I'm missing here. Well, there's no one home getting back up there, so. Fight me, whatever I need to fight. Scared me. How it does give? It does nothing. Nope. gonna go kill myself and see what happens. So, I'm gonna just jump off this ledge. Okay, there we go, we're good. Oh, it's my best friend. Ow, please stop. Did the big hurt. Whoa, what the fuck? That's okay. That's a little extreme, but that was a little unnecessary to start me back here in Vietnam.
Confront what frightens or offends you. Reckless or insulting talk should never go unchallenged.
What the fuck? That's bullshit. The game's like, yeah, I know you already did this, but fuck you, you didn't, because I'm taking it away. So I have to go get that snout again. Oh, that's the biggest bullshit. Ow, my hair, I just pulled it out. It's okay, I don't need hair. Note to self, do not die again. Ah, oh, my brain is so itchy. Further. That'll work. Alright, I did it for real that time. Fuck you. Fuck you. All of fire. Hi. It's like a worse come ow. You are the biggest dick ever. I need that. Leave it alone. Stop it. Bad. Ow, you're a fuck nugget. Ow! Much appreciate you. The buttony button. Please don't start right back there. Please don't do that to me again. Dicks! God diggity daffodil. Irritating. I feel like this is a really unnecessary point to start someone at.
Confront what frightens or offends.
I did the things. I already did them. I don't want to do it again. Never go unchallenged. Testicles. Testicles and a vice grip. Big death. You're dead. You're dead. You are an inconvenience in the worst possible way. Now, you see, this is a bad combination of things. Aha, you can't cross that line, can you? Oh god, they can't cross that line. I'm just gonna run this way. Why did it stop me? Oh my god, he's fast. Please don't do that. Sweet lag though. Why is he red? Why was he so fast? What the hell was that? Too far. Didn't work. Oh, that works though. I'm gonna run over here now. Pardon me. Pardon me, sir. I don't want any. Okay, that hurt. Oh my god, how do I... No, I run. That does no good at all. It just downs him for like an indeterminate amount of time. Oh god, here, I found him. Okay, he's dead. We're good. One left. Let's go, buddy. Literally, you're an inconvenience in the worst possible way. Like, he's not even hard, he's just annoying. Okay, we're done. Woo! That was great.
Food looms large in the dreams, Alice. Cake occupies a special place. Never rejected dessert, I suspect. Nor tea if cake was on offer.
You call me fat? Dick? Need more. Ow, son of a balls. I'm not leaving because of that tooth. Give it to me. Okay. Well, so far, no sign of George, fingers crossed. What? There we go. I was like, what am I looking at? If George is in this nice area, I'm probably gonna stop here. It's a fucking maze. No. I hear thumping. I don't like thumping. Oh, sweet inverted camera. Die. Rude ass bitch. It's like the drums from Amnesia. Okay, well, she's not happy. That looks like a pit of death. I'm not going that way. Okay, I guess I am going that way because there's no other way to go. Son of a bitch. T. T. Don't touch me. Stop it. Pardon me. Come through. I need that. Still hit me. Ow, he hit me again. Am I dead? I'm not dead. Run the fuck away. I'm gonna keep offering you tea until you die of tea. Okay, I won. Tea is superior. Listen to your friends from the UK, because apparently tea is great. Okay, carry on. Oh my fucking George, leave me alone. God dang it. No, 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 go away. Fuck off, George. Eat the cake, Alice. Eat the cake. Yeah, fuck you, George. I have cake. Now what? I will fuck your shit up, George. Yeah! Fucking George. I am massive! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's gonna do it for, I think this is part 14 now, because I am fucking huge now. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe, leave a comment, leave a like, blah, 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 all those things that are cool. And I'll see you guys in part 15, so bye-bye.